Last year's launch of NVIDIA AI Enterprise simplified tasks for IT administrators, allowing them to better support data scientists and accelerate their accomplishments using an end-to-end data center AI platform. AI Enterprise contains the building blocks for AI across hardware, networking, and software, including optimized AI models and hardened enterprise-ready containers. This demo will highlight the NVIDIA AI Workspace Operator, a new project that adds value to AI Enterprise. NVIDIA AI Workspace Operator is a Kubernetes operator designed to simplify the data science pipeline for developing AI applications across all enterprises. It does this by providing an opinionated deployment and configuration of NVIDIA machine learning tools to bootstrap intelligent application efforts in enterprise environments. AI Workspace supports Red Hat OpenShift and uses the building blocks that are included within NVIDIA AI Enterprise. In just minutes, the operator can bootstrap a simple, GPU-enabled, self-service sandbox for data scientists. Let's take a look at how this works. Once the operator is installed within the OpenShift console, IT administrators can create a new NVIDIA-enabled project that is configured to use AI Enterprise container images. Once the resource is created, data scientists can immediately interact with the platform using the developer view. The service catalog contains a JupyterLab environment that can be self-provisioned and deployed by OpenShift. This notebook automatically integrates with enterprise authentication. It then provides a descriptive URL behind trusted SSL encryption. Shared storage is also automatically mounted. Since data scientists can self-provision resources, neither IT assistance nor Kubernetes experience is required. Data scientists can then interact with their data via Jupyter Notebooks and Python. Data can be explored and pre-processed, and a model can be trained using CUDA-enabled Python and NVIDIA accelerators. Once a satisfactory model has been created, it's published to a model repository, where it resides in an object bucket managed by the AI Workspace Operator. Now the model is ready for production. Application developers need access to the model through an Inferencing Application Programming Interface, or API. Within the AI Workspace Service Catalog, the Triton server is available for data scientists to publish their models. Once the server is created, two new objects will appear, Triton Inference Server and Triton Gateway. The inference server provides GPU-accelerated inference and can have multiple replicas. Triton Gateway provides load balancing and auto-scaling to Triton server replicas. Application developers can send requests directly to Triton using HTTP, REST, or gRPC protocols. Monitoring performance of AI models can also be achieved using OpenShift's built-in metrics service. From the OpenShift console, one can query a model's computational performance and scoring performance. These data metrics can then be routed to Grafana or similar tools for dashboarding and alerting. The new AI Workspace project has a great foundation to grow upon. More Kubernetes distributions are planned to be enabled in the future, in addition to integration with NVIDIA software developer kits for speech and computer vision. To check out this project, reach out with the contact information listed in the description below.